Judy Steckler, half pound loss.
So good. We both had a good week. I don't know what happened. I just wasn't that hungry this week.
Oh, stop it. You're here. You came. This meeting can start to define what is a good week and a bad week in our lives. But there are good weeks and bad weeks for thin people, too. Coming to Weight Watchers is not just a chance to feel better about yourself. It's a chance to share. So that if, for example, you're someone like me, you don't stuff yourself just to keep from telling your family your problems. How was your week, everybody? Betty?
Well, I had a bad week out there after having a good week in here.
Could you stand up, sweetheart?
I had a very trying experience. I was in an unfamiliar place and I felt a lot of things I wish I hadn't. And I lost a half a pound. And I feel like I should pat myself on the back because it was really hard.
We always talk about our goal in pounds, but that's not all it is it? Thank you, Betty. Anyone else? Catherine with a K. Ooh, Judy Steckler. May I? Lost full pound. What a nice way to end things.
I don't know what happened.
Oh, good.
Betty, you know maintaining is better than gaining.
It wasn't even a full week.
Now everyone deserves a round of applause. We came on a Saturday. This is the best thing you can do with the challenge of Thanksgiving ahead. And we know it's not just the meal, it's the cooking, right? You have to taste everything. We're supposed to be thankful for this. But the food is just a symbol of all the other things. We should fill ourselves with our children, our homes, our husbands, our health, our happiness. So who has a plan for how they're going to handle the day? And the day before, let's not forget about leftovers.